Guy here from TouringPlans.com. I'm here outside Smoke Jumper's Grill. Now, I know what you're saying, Guy. Isn't Smoke Jumper's Grill, like, kind of whatever? Some would say even the worst counter service in all of DCA. I don't know if I would call it the worst. They have a topping bar, so you can load up your order with a pile of jalapenos, which I really like. But other than that, the menu is not that great. But it's gotten better. And they have a new dessert that I want you all to see. This is the s'more from Smoke Jumper's Grill. It's got this looks like white chocolate with a little graphic on it. It's got chocolate covered graham cracker. It's roasted marshmallow. And it actually is warm, so this is freshly made. I was worried it was gonna be sitting there and be all cold. So I guess it's time to try this. Visually, I like it. Look how gooey it is. Oh, it's
all right, let's try this out. Oh, there's a little brownie. Look at that, there's a little brownie on the bottom. I mean, if you like s'mores, then you'll like this. The brownie is such a nice touch. By the way, this is $5.29. A little pricey for, you know, what is just a marshmallow, but I think the brownie won me over. One more bite. I like that. This is a total winner. And it's nice and warm. This is great. All right, huge thumbs up for that one.
Finishing up my s'more, I should also mention a good thing about Smoke Jumper's Grill is they play like the original songs from the Country Bear Jamboree, but by like the original artists. I love that. Like they just played If You Can't Bite, Don't Growl. It's good stuff. Surprisingly solid. I normally am not a fan of that menu, but they just must have revamped it recently. And I probably haven't eaten there in like 6 months. And that s'more dessert is so good. So I highly recommend that. And instead of cutting off the video here like I normally would, there's some stuff you should see in Disneyland and DCA. So I'll do that real quick. And it's like a little bonus section of the video. So let's do that.
There's a lot of construction happening right now in Disneyland Resort, with most of it happening in DCA. You can see pretty much all of Paradise Pier is covered in some kind of scaffolding or work construction walls. Like there's no gondolas on Mickey's Fun Wheel. That's because it's being transformed into Pixar Pier, which is gonna open this summer. You can even see the loop in California Screamin' is gone as they refurbish it. It's coming back, but you know, it's gone for now. In fact, it's even changing its name. It's gonna be called Incredicoaster now, and it's gonna have like Shaw elements from the Incredibles. And I don't know, we'll see how all that is. But for now, almost everything on the southern tip of the pier is closed. The only thing that's open is the carousel and Toy Story Mania. Included in the construction is the closure of Ariel's Grotto and the very popular Cove Bar. The day it was closing, they had a line of 4 hours for people wanting to get their last bit of the Cove Bar, which is so funny because, you know, for the first 10 years of DCA, you could walk up to the Cove Bar at any time, but then once like Instagram culture hit real hard, everybody started to go to the Cove Bar because it had like picturesque drinks that were like 15 bucks, and of course the lobster nachos. This is what Paradise Pier, aka Pixar Pier, will look like until the summer when Pixar Pier is done. Just a maze of construction walls, even Toy Story Mania, which is staying open all the time. Let's head over to Disneyland and take a look at the construction there. Into Disneyland, you can pretty much instantly see Town Square is surrounded by construction walls.
She fell and lifted up her leg.
They are redoing the trolley tracks all up and down Main Street, starting with the hub and starting with Town Square. It's a little bird's eye view from the train station. So obviously they're not gonna have any parades or even fireworks while this is going on. So you can see Disneyland's hub is also surrounded by construction walls as they replace the trolley track. You can actually see the crane back there right now ripping stuff up. So no pictures with the partner statue, hardly any room to walk in the streets. And they haven't started construction yet on this middle portion, but I'll get there soon. This is all scheduled to be done by middle of April, so.
I hope you enjoyed that review of the s'more from Smoke Jumper's Grill and a look at some of the construction around Disneyland and DCA. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.